Welcome to the elusive Target Arcade, the Vitae. I apologize if I'm speaking a little bit louder than usual. I was having some audio issues while originally playing, so I'm essentially over-recording, what was, captured from gameplay. Anyway, you're going to be starting off with a coin, and it doesn't really matter what else you want to go ahead and bring. Just make sure to bring the coin. You're going to use that to distract the target, and you're going to cause an accident kill. And yeah, let's just go right to it.
That is Terence Chesterfield. How does it feel to meet a man with a higher body count than your own?
Greetings, sir.
Huh? What?
Sorry, sir. You dropped something?
What?
Target here. The fund is transferring payment as we speak. Now let's hope the fire exits are up to code 47.
For level 2, you want to bring an empty suitcase, and you want to smuggle in the emetic gas device into the bathroom, and a coin, because we need to distract someone in order to pick up the emetic gas device. With that said, let's get to it.
Sir, if you want to get through, I'm going to have to pad you down. Nothing to worry about, it's simple protocol, sir.
Won't take long. Do you mind?
Oh. Ariyan! Why are you throwing that? You can hit
That is Allison Moretta.
Chuck's fine.
Be careful.
Way.
She has a
Mr. Oakley.
Have a good
one, sir.
Like having one foot in the grave.
That's absurd.
God, you feel so good.
Jeez.
Oh, crap.
What?
Target eliminated. I hope now our late client can rest in peace. What's
up?
All right, for the third and final target, you want to bring a suitcase and the remote emetic gas device. And that's all you really need for this. And you want to go ahead and start at the shrine. With that said, let's get to the third and final target as part of this escalation contract.
Mendoza 47. It seems you've arrived just in time. Your target is showing off the grounds of Vinedo Yates to his current clients and potential victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck. That is Philo Newcomb, would-be Romeo and established killer. Target eliminated. Expect the client's payment and a tasteful thank you card shortly.
Thank you.
say hi.
That's gonna go ahead and do it for this elusive target arcade. So again, I think this is one of the more like easiest ones to complete. The complications doesn't prevent me from completing these if I were to play them individually, like they come like on a monthly basis. Anyway, you have to complete this and one of the other two. We'll have to complete one in order to unlock the submachine gun. With that said, go ahead and like this video, share, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.